إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.
بشري حافي رحمة الله عليه, بشري حافي رحمة الله عليه was from amongst the awliya Allah, but before he became from amongst the awliya Allah, Bishri Hafi rahmatullah alayhi used to drink by day and used to drink by night. He used to take alcohol, and he himself says, you know what, one night I had too much to drink, and he was walking and roaming in the streets when all of a sudden he came across a piece of paper. In that state he saw a piece of paper and he picked this paper up. It had the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala written on it. And he thought to himself, you know what? This paper is dirty. He wiped the piece of paper, he cleaned it, and he put it inside his pocket out of respect for the name of Allah. And he says, you know what? At that time, the only thing I possess was 2 dirhams. This was my, you know, earnings. I did not possess anything more than 2 dirhams. So the thought crossed my mind, let me go to a perfume seller, an itar seller, and I will buy the best perfume to perfume this piece of paper which had the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala written on it. So he went to a perfume seller. He purchased the best perfume that he could buy with 2 dirhams. And Bishri Hafi, he perfumed this piece of paper. He went home, and out of respect for the name of Allah, he put it on a high place. He says, I went to sleep that night, and I saw a dream that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala was saying to me, oh Bishr, we will elevate your name in the dunya as well as the akhirah, just like you took care of my name in the dunya. You took care of my name in the dunya, I will take care of your name in the dunya as well as the akhirah. I will elevate it just like you elevated my name. I will elevate it in the dunya and I will elevate it in the akhirah. And indeed Allah elevated his name. He became such. After this he turned to Allah and he became such that he would walk barefooted. This is why he was called Bishri Hafi. Hafi in Arabic means barefooted. Wherever he would walk barefooted. Allah raised his rank so high that wherever he would walk, if there was dirt or filth on the way, before he placed his foot there, the earth would open up and swallow the filth. And the night he died, he was seen in a dream. Somebody saw him in a dream and Allah was saying, oh Bishr, the day I took your soul, there was no one more dear to me than you. Look at where he was. Where he was. Drinking from day and night. And look at that one deed, one deed. He picked a piece of paper up, which had the name of Allah. He cleaned, he perfumed, he gave it respect. This was so great in the eyes of Allah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala overlooked all the wrongs that he did.
Shukran ya Rabbi, shukran. Hadayta qalbi, shukran. Wa darbi, shukran. Shukran ya Rabbi,
shukran ya Rabbi, shukran. Hadayta qalbi.